Hey everybody, Sean Sewell with Engearment.com here. We're in the Colorado Mountains testing out Colorado's very own Mountain Standard. This is the Mountain Standard glove. These are a Colorado-based company, and these gloves are based off of a multitude of different gloves that the company has made for other companies, like Black Diamond and stuff. So they're very high quality, very well made, and they're very well established in their manufacturing process. So it's very high quality leather, sewn very well. Couple cool features that you might see in the video here is this extra padding on the back of the hand right here and on the knuckles. So if you are a skier or split boarder and you encounter a lot of branches off of trees and stuff, help protect the back of your hand and your knuckles. Very cool feature. Also, these are insulated. I believe it's Primaloft, 80 grams of insulation there. If I'm incorrect, I'll correct it in the written review below. So these do keep your hands pretty warm, right? These are great backcountry gloves because they're leather, they're burly, they're comfortable, great articulation as you can see. A couple features I really like is the little loop right here. And that little loop I use to hold it with a small carabiner on the outside of that backpack or someplace else to dry without allowing snow to come in this way. So if you hang it from a cuff like this, sometimes snow will get in there and stuff. So, you know, if you're drying your gloves out in the hut or something like that, it's nice to hang it from that guy right there. Cool, little feature. Big difference. So again, hopefully you can see the padding right there. Nice padding, insulation, articulated cuff right there, elasticize, Velcro, all the usual stuff you look for in a good glove. Great build quality, very comfortable, and pretty dang attractive. So we'll have links below where to purchase, exact specs and weights and a lot of fun stuff. Again, it's SeanSewellwithEngearment.com. The Mountain Standard glove. Hope you found that helpful.